the true feelings of graduating high school. But now we're here. Relief that's finally over, but